Welcome to the stream. If you're watching this later on YouTube, as always, thanks for clicking. Okay, let's open up with some Vampire Survivors. Steam achievements, that's where I need to be going. I'm using that as my North Star to kind of finish this. Pretty sure it's like level 81. I mean, did I say level 80? No. So, reach level 80. I don't think I have that character. Otherwise, we have 31 on Gallo Tower. Alright, let's do 31 minutes in Gallo Tower. Why not? Definitely the best at this, I feel. Just the ability to avoid stuff. Kind of unmatched. Okay. Already got the first item. Yeah. Great start. Oh. I could try that. Let's try it. Why not? It's another periodic one that could work. I mean, we're honestly pretty much there. But there's a few passives I want to secure. So I'm gonna try. Let's do that. Yeah, I'm not about the furniture dropping thing, but does it have an evolution? No. I mean, I feel like it would have shown up if I did have one for it. Yeah, there we go. You know what I might do just for funs? Just for funsies. Because it would work off this character's timing pretty well. Pretty much the only hard requirements are duplicator and the orb, which I already have, so now I'm free to build this however I want. This is already really strong. That's max orb pull. Alright, get it. Trying to think where else I want this to go. I'm gonna get increased duration for free and projectile speed, so there's some wiggle room. Yeah, maybe spinach, just to get some flat damage, why not? And I'll get a crown. Since these are free slots anyway. Start heading up. These minecarts are super strong with this character. They're just constantly going off. Alright. Hey, Sandy, what's up? How goes it? me think. I guess I might as well max that out. Fire. One more day until the weekend for me, yeah. But I'm looking forward to next weekend more than anything, because that's a long weekend. Yeah, it's just Labor Day in my state, so... Day after day off. Just gonna keep going into the crown. I mean, where possible. Sure. Split it up now. Yeah, it's not that I'm gonna do much that weekend anyway. To be honest, I'm probably just gonna kick back. I've been watching One Piece, so my brother convinced me to get into it. What's my record? I mean, in terms of time, I think the longest I've lasted is 38, but... I don't know, this is more just... try to unlock every character, try to beat every stage with every character. The moment. I'm just trying to get some of the Steam achievements, so... This one in particular, surviving 1 minute after death comes for you, which is not too bad. I found a character that can do it pretty easily. Did I really leave a chest behind? Yes. Excuse me. Okay, cool. There's that one. It's something to do whilst, I either want to unwind or just, I guess, wait until later when things are a bit more busy. This is usually the period where it's just... I like to call it changeover. It's... Europeans haven't started the day, and Americans are kind of ending theirs, so it's like a strange hour. Now they're not gonna touch me. Wait. Oh, I'm right on top of it. There it is. Okay. The story behind that item. It just looks like a Kinder Surprise. May as well get this. Excuse me. Just thinking what I'm going for. I guess level up this, but don't take it too far. This is probably going to be maxed out now. Other one. That's max again. Alright, I guess I gotta run down now. 15. Damn, what am I gonna do with 15 minutes? How am I already level 94, 95 at 15 minutes? It's almost to the point where I can just sit still. Oh wait, hang on. Yeah, that and... I mean, maybe I'll find a free weapon, never know. Though I guess at this point I probably shouldn't get stronger. I have to balance it between being able to survive the Grim Reaper and not killing the Grim Reaper in under a minute. So I guess as long as I don't overdo that. Money! Okay, ow. I'll eat a chicken. How far away? Oh, I left another chest behind. Can't be bothered. Gone now! Surely I'm close to being there. How far are the other ones? Nah, not that far. Wait. Oh no, it's cool. Whoa. Okay, I don't want the gold ring. I will, however, take this thing out. Oh, come on. Ah, damn it. It's okay. Quiet. Now I think I can just do this. I don't really need to go any further. Just that. Three more. Two more. Just wait the Grim Reaper. I wonder if that's a JoJo reference. Just there are a couple in it. Just the whole, like, kind of inverted color palette thing. You love a good JoJo reference. You'd be surprised how many games do it. Doesn't look as guaranteed that as I thought it would be. Seven minutes. Hey, I forgot about you. Oh, it's already dead. Holy crap, the death count. I don't think I've ever gotten to 100,000. I suppose with these skulls, it's kind of easy to pull. Oh, fuck. Have to exist within the places I've stopped time. Almost 100,000. Alright, that's 100,000 in one run. There's certain characters you gotta do that on. I guess this isn't one of those characters. Okay, not long to go now. Oh, I got an item. Interesting. What am I gonna pick? I mean, it shouldn't be something that's damage, I guess. Because I don't want things to die quickly, so what can I get? Oh, wait. Yeah, you know what? Let's get this. This item's cool. Just means when I collide with stuff, it's, Oh, boy. So many dragons! Okay, 10 seconds remain, I'll be fine. Time to start running. Okay, here we go. Run! Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Sorry, I just need to survive 20 more seconds. Oh, 30. 30 now. I mean, I'll try and go for as long as I can, but I just need the 31. Five more seconds. Okay, now there's two Reapers on me. I think this character is definitely the best at avoiding them. Or at least that ability, the clone thing, just confusing them long enough to buy you time to move away. I don't think I'm gonna survive another 8 minutes, but we'll see. It'd be cool if I could get to 40 minutes. I might accidentally kill one. I honestly don't know how many are chasing me. I think we're up to 4 now. What? Oh, damn it, I got the kill. I think I need to do inverted mode in order to not kill them quickly, but okay. I mean, I still got what I wanted. That's fine. Here comes the inevitable death. Okay, but that's another achievement done. What's the next one? The next one is dairy plant. So, same thing, but dairy plant. Okay. I might just swap to normal music. This song is great. It's the pizza pasta song. I'm gonna do another weird build, because why not? This is what I mean by weird. We're gonna, like, all just go on projectiles here. And don't just get anything to power it up. I think the orb's the only thing I need, but you get it for free in this stage anyway, so... Oh yeah, the candle as well, but eh, it's fine. I wanted that early. This is a bit of a meme build. Kind of relying that I'm gonna get Laurel for free, but I'm sure I can get it. Oh, and a bit of a challenge. Last thing will be spinach. Oh wait, no, orb. Orb, never mind. It's gonna be orb. Oh wait, I got orb for free. Oh, I'm an idiot. Ah, whatever, it's fine. I got movement speed for free, so I guess it's fine. Into the orb. How far away is this thing? Oh, I left a chest. Alright, I'll be back for it. This is ages away. There we go. Good, good, good. Okay, what's my plan here? I guess go south. I think I played a little too haphazardly. It's alright. Oh, cool. I already got it. Alright, nice. That's gonna help. Oh no, did I... Damn, I got a free movement speed. Oh well. I'm gonna go get the armor. This is working better now. It was struggling initially, but I think it's fine now. Admittedly, I did mess up the item selection a little bit. Okay. Good. Where's this going? Oh, there's the armor. Okay, I think I got it. There it is. Damn, I'm getting lucky with these chests. Chicken! Thank you. I love the size of the explosions going on right now. Keep it coming. Holy crap. Okay, well, yeah, that's the bulk of my items done. Grabbing it. Now we'll see if we can get the free laurel. Pizza, pasta, put it in a box! I can't help but hear that. Absolutely mental. I mean, I don't want to assume that I'm not going to need the floor chicken. It'd be cool if you could somehow stop automatic level up after you pick it. Kind of out of hand. Okay, got it. Well, that was quick. More ways than one. Freebie. I'm counting on that freebie. So just following my mind thoughts. then just checking every now and then that I'm not missing out on anything. Surprised it allows me to run through like this. Chest. Ow. Holy crap. This is without any time stopping powers. That's why it's, yeah. I expected it to get like this. Much further. Ugh. Still a while. Just have to stand it a little longer. This is why I didn't want to completely automate the level selection. No lucky roll. I might not succeed for my cockiness. It's just not letting me go any further here. Okay, finally a break. These enemies are easier to play through. Okay, we've arrived. Where is it? That was quick. Okay. Alright, that's leveled up fully. Got 8 whole minutes to survive. Jeez. Make sure there's no chest on top of what I'm doing. I don't think I'm gonna luck out here. Needed to start clearing some of these. I'm kind of curious how this is going to go. It's another 5 minutes, but kind of feeling the pressure here. Damn it. It's getting a little crowded. These rebounds are carrying. It's keeping everything just out of line. That's such a small safety zone, but it's working. Oh boy, now it might go to shit. Another 3 minutes. Ah! What is hurting me? Okay, something was hurting me, I couldn't see. What was it? I still can't see what it is. Okay, it's off me, I guess. I'll be able to survive this. It could be that Laurel is like a hard requirement for this. Oh god. This might be it. They are quite tanky, those enemies. Okay, no, but they knock back. Alright, good. They knock back pretty hard. That's good. Well, I mean, I probably won't be able to escape the Reaper, but we'll try. Heal through the pain. Nah. Stupid golems. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this spot properly. Alright, we got her stock standard music. Okay, I'm gonna do this properly this time. Same build, but better. Just thinking what I need. Thinking. Probably a good idea. Okay, so that's the main build. And then it's just Laurel. Complete. We'll be fine. Nice. My other passives. I mean, let me just check this out. Just a sec. Seeing if all of these have an effect or not. Okay, so empty time is completely worthless, so Guess we're doing that. For movement speed first. This is fine. How far away is it? That's not too far away. Apparently I'm directly on top of a... Ah. Gotta make this crown pay off. Okay, there we go. Should hopefully be hitting those levels quicker. Summon Knight's gonna be my carry item. Since that could evolve. Okay, no, I got some of mine. Lucky. Okay. What on earth is going on here? Are they glitched? Very nice. Okay. I think that's movement speed max now. Okay, it's ready to evolve, just need the chest. And then I can start moving and collecting all the other stuff. Oh, holy shit, that was close. There was a Reaper there and I didn't even realize it. Thank you, movement speed. Okay. There's Summon Knight. Okay, I think I'm in a pattern now. Time to get the other stuff. Just want to make sure I'm not leaving anything behind. Take care of this thing quickly. That was quick. All right, up we go. I should be able to get all this stuff. That was quick. Pretty much there. They can try to attack me all they want, but it's not gonna work. And there it is. All right, this will be an upgrade. Okay. This is hurting. Keep going. This quickly. Is already dead. Guess so. That was quick. It after this level because I don't want the curse. I think we're okay without it. One more level. Okay. is. Thank you. See if I can get Clockwork Lancet for free, so. Okay, game. Holy crap. Definitely makes all the difference. No struggles. Get it. Well, that was quick. Done. Okay, guess just go after the last item now. I'm not too heavy-handed with this. How far? Not that far left. Yes. Oh no, there's a chest there. Hang on, I need to get it. I need to get it. This is like... Wait for the charges. Okay. My survival item. There we go. Okay, now we're good. Now we don't have to stress about anything. required. And now we just await death here. Could just get the gold ring just for shits and giggles. Oh. It's okay. Thought it was a freebie. How far away is it? It's a fair distance. This is it! Chicken, thank you. Oh, we're pretty much here. A minute to spare. That was quick. Alright, well, max coldering. Okay, this is it. Let's do our best. Just gotta survive that 1 minute. I mean, it will eventually die. I've got the 31 minute thing at least, so yay! Another Steam achievement done. I mean, knowing this, it'll probably end at about 33. Wow, it ended sooner. That was quick. Well, that's pretty much all the 31 minute ones. More or less. See, this just proves it. Like, I try to run into it, but it's fixed. Okay. There's still stuff to get. I can't believe it. Okay, anyway. That'll do it for Vampire Survivors for now. I got a couple of achievements, so I'm happy. I'm going to stretch my legs for a couple of minutes, and then we're going to start Wind Waker. So, get a snack or something. But if you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to do all the algorithm fun stuff, so it lets me know people are enjoying this. Alright, take care, YouTube. Bye.